There she was, a chaste, virginal flower, the petals of womanhood, not yet plucked. Of this you can ask the gardener. And he, a man of fortune, humbled by suffrage of many, the fame of his generosity was known upon the soil of many land. A chance encounter where their eyes met upon the Sabbath. His heart leapt from his chest. Never did he think that at church he would stare upon an angel. Yet there she was, the daughter of a noble in good standing, a proper fit for a wife. As the weeks passed, he courted and wooed this vision of heaven. The universe stood still in her presence. She made the world's suffrage disappear. His coin and obsession was now the light of her eyes and smile upon her lips. An outrageous fortune was happily ransomed in vows of love eternal shared. Yet the night of their wedding, her thighs did not yield, nor did they for a fortnight thereafter. He continued his quest for her love, though she would not yield to his desire. He merely left upon horseback for the day, to a grotto of despair, for charity and worth of his soul. It was not that she did not love her husband. The depth of his satchel suited her taste. He would move mountains and peaks to consummate his claim. But the gardener had hands that could create life, and so while her husband rode, so did she. But a husband left yearning, for a love that is not his will be driven to take what is rightfully his. Dirt and sweat, anger-filled saint, tears of woe filled with hate, thou shalt not, but it is too late, for this sinner is no saint.